Now the sun's going down, but there's still on my track. Falling asleep on the road, I've been driving since dawn. Spent too much time with the barmaid, it seems, and they picked up my trail when I left my Colleen. I won't say that I was a fool to stay there so long. Plans got me, think somehow I got blamed. No one believed when I said I'd been fine. Note from a friend said I'd sleep in the bog late that night. I slipped through their net and I got free somehow. That was 2 years ago and I'm still running now. I don't have the strength left to run, but I'm too weak to fight. All I got left is the danger. 2 steps behind death, moving up faster. 2 steps ahead of the strangers. Yeah.